My feeling is that we agreed on many areas, first and foremost on counter-terrorism, and I'm sure that I don't have to explain why. But some issues remain open, like climate and trade. And I am not 100% sure that we can say today, we means Mr. President and myself, that we have a common position, common opinion about Russia.